And Adrian knows all the players. And what I'm going to read you, the first quote here, is a from a letter that he sent Larry after our book came out in 1997. Adrian, by the way, knew that he was going to talk about this to such a degree and wanted part of his story to get out as well as Larry wanted his story to get out, that he asked Larry to take his story and incorporate it into Larry's. A white lie in the service of a large truth, something I generally do not subscribe to in life nor in this work. But I wasn't there, I wasn't going through this, and I think in the big picture there's an ethics that overrides certain rules. And I think this was one of those cases. Larry did it, and several years later, being the honest person he is, said he did it. And of course, everybody in the world jumped on him. You changed your story. You didn't tell the truth. And this is something that still haunts him. And it happened one more time when he gave a writer who was a friend of mine in England, Georgina Bruni, the late, great, a wonderful writer who wrote essentially a follow-up book to this called You Can't Tell the People. Georgina, Larry confided to her the name of a man who had taken a photograph of this event as it was happening, and then realized that he had overstepped what he really should have done, and then tried to convince her that the information he had given her was not true, which caused her to be very circumspect about him. And the book is very schizophrenic toward Larry. He screwed up. He's a human being.